I love music because it's been part of my life for a long time now, and it's just a beautiful way to get your message across, I suppose.
Boys and girls, short and tall, different goals, just take them all. Unique on the outside, same within. Red stripes, blue stripes, anything.
It's sort of daunting having a lead, but at the same time it feels great to just be singing by yourself and let everybody hear your voice.
If we change from the inside out, ooh, all around,
the world will become a reflection of you.
Listening to a lot of different music. I guess it really depends what kind of mood I'm in.
How we feel, how we think and act, what we do is gonna come right back. Attitude will make or break your life. What the future brings, only you can decide.
With Josh, we've done a few different workshops over the past few weeks, just sort of learning how to write songs and put all of our ideas together with guitar chords and making it flow. We did have a few disagreements along the way, but that was all good natured. We've mostly just had fun and enjoyed what we're doing.
We've grown as artists.
Definitely.
Historical events, and so during cotton picking time we didn't have enough time to go to Josh's workshop at the time, so we made our own song up about the First Fleet, and we just found words that rhymed and were relevant to the storyline.
The First Fleet,
they landed in Australia, which now we call our own.
Thanks, Peaks, for watching our video.
Positive, negative, rich and poor. Lives for peace and guns for war. Love will be our wrecking ball. So we'll swing with it, break down walls.
1, 2, 16, 20. The people miss, the people miss. If you get it right, the world just wakes. The people miss, the people miss.